Yeah, y'all. This segment is understanding the book of life, the Bible. To understand this book right here, you have to read it precept upon precept, line upon line, here a little, there a little. The verses that are in the New Testament, the precept form are found in the Old Testament. The verses that are in the Old Testament, the precept form is found in the New Testament. And you have to know a little history of who you are and where you came from to understand the book of life, the Bible. Genesis 2:7. Man and woman were created from the dust of the ground. What color is the dust of the ground? Brown. And the deeper you dig, the darker that it gets. The other issue is, what color is the Most High? And why does it matter? Because he said that many will come in my name to deceive you. And I. And they definitely deceived us. By making a white, stringy haired image, which goes by the name of Cesar Borgia, which is son of Rodrigo Borgia, Pope Alexander the Ninth, and he had Leonardo da Vinci draw pictures of his son Cesar Borgia to deceive us. Why, in the book of Revelation, the last book in the book of life, Revelation 1:14-15. I'm going to start at verse 1. John the Revelator, he was in the Spirit on the Lord's day. Which day is that? It's the Sabbath, which is Saturday, the seventh day of the week, which is another issue that we were deceived on. He was in the Spirit on the Lord's day, which is the Sabbath, and he heard a loud voice saying that I am Alpha and Omega, which is the first and the last, the beginning and end. And he turned around and he saw a man standing in front of 6 golden candlesticks. What symbol is that? The menorah. And the man said, "What you seest, write in a book." So John the Revelator began to write in a book. Which book is it talking about? Is it talking about a notebook, a coloring book, or is it talking about this book, the Book of Life? He looked at his head and he saw that he had hair like lamb's wool. And it was white. Who has hair like lamb's wool? Us. And the hairs on his face, which is his beard, were white like wool. And his eyes were like a flame of fire, because he drank wine in moderation. And when you drink wine, the whites of your eyes turn red. And it's also found in the Book of Genesis. And he looked down at his feet. And his feet were the color of fine brass. What color is brass? It's brown. And it says that if you burn it in a furnace, what color does stuff turn when you burn it in a furnace, or when you burn rice or anything? It's a dark color.